What's up, everyone? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to bring out or show your temperature overlay when you are playing games on your Android device without root. When I make videos, sometimes I post on my YouTube channel, so people ask me, how did I get the temperature overlay? How do I measure my temperature? So in this video, I'm going to make it real quick how I did it, and you don't need root to actually do this stuff. You're going to install this app called Dev Info Overlay. This app is actually owned by the people that had have this device info HW. So just go to the my apps, or you can search it on Play Store if you want. When you go to Play Store, you install it. It is less than a megabyte. After installing the app, you launch it and you click on OK to accept the enable the required permission. Now you click on start. You will see the notification out here that it's already working. What I have to do now, I go to settings. These are the options you have to enable. These are the options you can enable for the overlay to be showing on your games. You can click on refresh rate. This is refresh, this is not FPS. This is the refresh rate of your screen. So in this video, what I'm going to be targeting is just temperature. So what I'm going to do is show temperature. This is going to show me my CPU temp, GPU temp, and battery temp. You can go ahead and enable the GPU frequency, your RAM, free available RAM, and your CPU frequency, but that's not what I'm going to do in this video. You can enable them if you want. So you can also tweak the transparency the way you want it.
It's too close, fight harder. Hostiles have the heart.